First place winner of the annual paper fashion show, Museum of Outdoor Art.